This number 21, population in a big part, portion of the loot and big densities. Deeper line is slightly low than ideal condition. So, we are trying to exclude both these in order to improve the environmental condition. Also, the treatment was finished in almost 2 months. Soft tissue improved, and number 11 again is better successfully. At the time of implant placement, it is essential to carry out concrete treatment of granulation tissue after this extraction. Implant was successfully placed for 3 dimensional in dietary higher position. But what should we do for the next? To increase long-term stability, we have to restore 3-dimensional bone topography. At first, overcorrecting the leech, secondary bone substitutes should be covered by larger membrane for externalization. And finally, connective graft have to be carried out to enhance the soft tissue, facial soft tissue barrier. For mass plus, impression of final provisional was taken, 1.5 months after implant insertion. Soft tissue scalping was carried out to analyze soft tissue and processes. Customized impression coding was prepared. Final deployment was in situ and ready to lose cement. Here. This is 12 months follow up, excess of tissue volume in the at 4 years follow up, we can see that larger soft tissue still maintains its volume, and COVID CD demonstrates that hard tissue more than 2 years is also preserved on facial size. Well, let me show you the case of auto-transplantation in order to understand periodontal ligaments in case of missing teeth. Auto-transplantation into the anterior area, then it broke, layer by layer. Patient came to my clinic because her crown of number 11 detached. Number 11. This teeth was to be diagnosis. Fortunately, the labial bone frame was totally intact. Finally, we decided to transplant number 22 into the position number 11 immediately after tooth extraction. After extracting number 11, number 22 was transplanted slightly deeper as shown in this slide. Note the CT radiograph demonstrates that labial polyvocal bone is completely intact now. This procedure was performed by my wife. Yes, my wife is orthodontist. And treatment was finished in 8 months, and then this device was removed. At the time of the final impression, number 21 had already restored by composite. Always important to make preparation margin neat and clear for providing accurate, precise processes. Layer the point crown PFZ was provided and is integrated to soft tissue much better. This concept is totally as safe as subgingival puncture in implant restoration. Pair a graph of 5.5 4.5 years follow-up does not show any symptom of complication or tissue inflammation. Also, complex CT radiograph demonstrates intact facial bone. This means periodontal ligament prevents labial bone disruption without any tissue grafting in case of transplantation. The finally advanced I will let you know maximum power of natural periodontal tissue on compromised case. That is called PET. As you know, partial extraction therapy is a concept that we may consider as maintaining facial periodontal tissue. This concept was firstly published by Dr. Marcus Fuchser, he's in Yale University, in 2010, and in which root fragments were maintained. Dr. Cortical Flex. He said that remaining a facial part of the root may be beneficial in preserving the dental plate in this article. This paper using Eagle Dog extent. This patient came due to detachment of number 22. And it was diagnosed to be depressed to implant. But it had intact backup so we decided to try a socket seal to our tissue graft. To say this is my first socket seal case about 5 years ago, 4 years ago. At implant placement, I imagine facial fragments